Spider-Man, it's you!
Yeah.
The doors are stuck.
We gotta move these tendrils somehow.
You need to hurry.
All these tendrils are alive and connected. There's gotta be a central nerve somewhere.
We're pulling back,
but not enough. They're still trying to get into the trains. There's gotta be another nerve cluster around here.
Oh, wow.
Too big for a single sonic burst. Think we can chain some together?
Yeah, but they'll need time to sync up.
How much time does it need?
Bro, did you hear that?
How much time?
A minute? Maybe a little more?
Keep your spidey sense sharp. This might get wild.
These things really don't want us here.
Get to your mom and Genki.
Spider-Man! You're okay. What happened?
I took your advice. I let go of some things that didn't serve me. Come on.
That really sucks. I thought I was gonna die. My life was flashing before my eyes.
You're good, man.
That time when we went mini golfing for my birthday and I got that hole in one to win, I cheated. I could pick up the ball and dropped it in when you weren't looking, and I.
You were 8.
And honestly, I never liked the sandwiches you traded for at lunch, but I went along with it because I knew how much you loved my mom's banchan, and I'm seeing someone new, by the way. Her name's Andy, and she's great, and please don't kill me, but I just thought of a sequel for Sweet Nonagon tonight.
Wait. Andy from Kim? Oh, she's real cool.
Thanks for saving us.
Look, I'm sorry I've been so busy. I'll do better. Make the time to hang out.
Be careful. Genki, let's get uptown. I'll make you something good for dinner.
Next step? Find Harry.
I'll take downtown.
I got uptown. Well, I'm looking for Harry. I should check in on some other things.